Well, here we are again. Another Sunday evening. Found a little bit of stuff today, and I'm pretty sure that I found some silver today. Let's go through the junk first. We got pull tabs. It's got a name on it and a number. Some kind of little band. It might be a tree. STULLKE something. RN Stalker. ER. Got a pretty old shotgun head stamp. It's got a couple of rings on it. Ace bandage holder. Platinum, I'm sure. Let's see. Metal. Couple of quarters. Dime, a couple of pennies. Some type of a brass set screw. Pretty heavy. You gotta be fairly old with that square head. Found a little spoon. It's got some age to it. Something on it, some flowers maybe. And then the old silver earring. Trying a long time to find some silver. I don't find silver. The 9 you can barely see, the 2 you can barely see, but you can see the 5. I don't know what kind of stone that is. I'm pretty excited about that. Fairly old lid today. Got something on it. Smash flat. These are pretty old too. These are aluminum. A couple of them. I like the same, but kind of in two different places. I don't think they're the same. Anyway, that's all I got. Good evening. Everybody have a good evening. And adios. Catch y'all next time.